In physics, the CHSH inequality can be used in the proof of Bell's theorem, which states that certain consequences of entanglement in quantum mechanics cannot be reproduced by local hidden variable theories. The CHSH inequality has a connection to the cosmic microwave background, which is the electromagnetic radiation that originated 380,000 years after the Big Bang, when the temperature dropped enough to allow electrons and protons to form hydrogen atoms. This made the universe nearly transparent to radiation because photons were no longer being scattered off of the ionized electrons. Physicists Wolfgang Titel of the University of Geneva and Gregor Weiss of the University of Vienna have discussed the connection between the CHSH inequality and the cosmic microwave background in their paper, Photonic Entanglement for Fundamental Tests and Quantum Communication. The speed of quantum information is very important for a class of problems that can be labeled the search for a covariant description of the measurement process. With the example of the impossibility of a causal description of the instantaneous collapse in an Einstein, Podolsky, and Rosen experiment that would be valid in all frames. In theoretical physics, a preferred frame is usually a special hypothetical frame of reference in which the laws of physics might appear to be identifiably different from those in other frames. The introduction of a preferred frame would allow a realistic and non-local description of certain quantum measurements. A good candidate for such a preferred frame is the frame from which the cosmic microwave background radiation is seen to be isotropic, or in layman's terms, uniform in all orientations. Physicists have analyzed the same data and took into account the relative motion between EPR experiments performed at the University of Geneva and the cosmic microwave background frame. Physicist Valerio Scarini found a lower bound of the speed of quantum information of 2×10⁴ C as seen from the CMB frame. C represents the speed of light. Repeating this experiment with different alignments, each corresponding to simultaneous measurements in different frames, it would be possible to test whether there is one frame from which the speed of quantum information is seen to be limited. The conservative bound that physicists obtained for the quote-unquote speed of quantum information in that frame are equal to 1.5×10⁴ C. It is quite impressive, but like most physicists, the present authors of the aforementioned paper will not be astonished if further experiments provide an even higher value. To arrive at a logically correct argument against local hidden variables, one has to supplement the strong original Bell inequalities with additional assumptions which allow calculating the necessary correlation coefficients from the measured coincidence count rates. Such modified weak inequalities as derived by Clauser, Horn, Shimoni, and Holt were then used in most experiments to interpret the data. The CHSH inequality has been compiled with Clauser, Horn, Shimoni, and Holt's namesake.